here today. The South Dakota State University women's basketball team will try to make their eighth championship run here and receive an automatic bid into the NCAA Women's Basketball Tournament. But three games stand in their way, and today the Jackrabbit women, winners of 13 of their last 15 games, the number 2 seed will take on the number 7 seed and out-of-state rival North Dakota State. The sophomore from Marshall, Wisconsin, Riley Jacobson, elbow free throw line left side, step back 2. She's got 4 points, Bison with an early lead, 4-2. Madison Giebert at the right wing with a quick answer, and a 3 though. Tyra Spencer runs the offense for the Green. Spencer got Madison Giebert to stumble over her feet, and then Spencer with an easy pull-up for 2. Screen by L.A. Thompson. Macy drives against 3 Bison players, got the bucket for 2 and the foul. The rebound on the miss, down the floor, Cassio Jensen to Giebert, kick back out, Cassio Jensen, wide open 3. You can see that one coming. The third 3 of the game for the Jackrabbits. Hands it off up the floor, off balance 3 by Geisler over there. Rebound gets tapped around Riley Jacobson, right back to Quilvang in the backcourt. Maya Sellin calling for it on the left wing. Left corner, Macy Miller turns, square, shoots, good for 2. Macy Miller with a long deuce on the corner there. South Dakota State has regained the lead, 20-18. Left wing, a long 3 from Macy Quilvang. 6'5", stepping up and knocking one down. Saving the possession, out top to Macy Miller. To Lexi Alexander, another 3-pointer. Lexi is good for 3. Easy rebound that time for Lexi Alexander. We go the other way. Lexi Alexander's got 3 rebounds and 3 points.
A beautiful shot from the right wing by Ty Lee Irwin.
34-28, has a 6-point lead. Tyra Spencer, the head fake, the dribble drive around Maya Sellin, who got caught airborne. And boy, Spencer, a heads-up play to attack after her defender went airborne, so a 2-pointer for Spencer makes it 34-30. South Dakota State with a 4-point lead in this one. Left wing, Tylee Irwin for 3. Swishes right in front of the Bison bench. And Madison Giebert steps back on the perimeter. Trailing is Tegan Larson inside Tylee Irwin. Turnaround over the top of Ogden. Up and in, good for 2. Tylee Irwin having a quarter. 10 points for Tylee. Macy Miller taps away, a perimeter pass, gets the breakaway layup. Tyra Spencer trying to recover, create defense, commits the foul as Macy Miller made the layup. High, low lob to Riley Jacobson. She got caught going out of bounds, but threw it in back into Tyra Spencer, who comes up with a 3. Macy Miller drives, attracts a double team, and kicks to a wide open Maya Sellin.
That makes her so valuable for this team.
Rim, no good. Rebound. Palmer pulls it down. New life for the Jacks. Offensive glass to Irwin, to Cassio Jensen. She'll quick trigger a 3. Little side spin on that one, and Cassio Jensen's second 3 of the game. Gets the feed, retreats to the wing. She'll go cross court, skip pass, wide open. Macy Miller, good for 3. Autumn Ogden guessed low on the screen. Loose ball. Boy, credit Macy Miller with some backside help.
Yeah.
Ellie Thompson there to clean up the loose ball. Ellie dribble drive, she'll take it coast to coast. Ellie Thompson with a layup for 2. Making it difficult on the inbound there. Cassio Jensen, short pass to Maya Sellin. Grits her teeth, up and under move, beats the shot clock with a layup for 2. To Tylee Irwin, who's pressured right away by Thunstead. Baltzma to Palmer. Palmer for 3. Sydney Palmer with a 3 from the bench. The Jackrabbit faithful that are here today will come to their feet and applaud the effort of South Dakota State. Your final score, South Dakota State 87, North Dakota State 62. The Jackrabbits advance to the next round of the 2018 Summit League Women's Basketball Championship here at the Denny Sanford PREMIER Center in Sioux Falls.